Two people taken to the hospital after an early morning head-on crash. The two cars collided at Harrison and Sheed in Green Township around 3:30 this morning. Police tell us the people in the cars have non-life-threatening injuries. Officers say it does not look like drugs or alcohol were factors in the crash.